Yeah.
Not this time, Dragonborn.
Yeah.
This one's mine.
Now that was a battle!
Thank you, Harbinger.
For the glory of the Companions, for Iskramor!
I'm going to stay a while, rest among these bones. This creature honored us with its life, and I will honor it with my respect. Oh, it's good to see you again, dear. We've made a bit of gold. Here, love, this is your share. You've already learned all I can teach here. Wouldn't want you going into a fight on an empty stomach. I'll have another meal ready tomorrow. Bye, love.
here alive.
Protect yourself right. Buy armor from Grelka.
Buying and selling.
This war has created so many orphans. And so few are willing to open their hearts to them.
Why, yes. Yes, of course. What a wonderful surprise.
First, I'll need to ask you a few questions.
Your name?
What do you do for a living?
If you aren't going to be... Wait. Sure, you're serious. Well, I... All right, then.
Where will your child be living? Very well. That's all I need from you. Congratulations. I think you'll make an excellent parent. Go meet the children and decide who you'd like to adopt. Once you've made a decision, I'll collect their things and be sure they make it over to your house.
Pick me! I've been the only girl here since forever. The boys pick on me, and they make me do all the chores. You want to adopt one of us, right? I'm strong, I'm fast, I'm smart. I can do anything better than them. Come on, pick me, please? All right, then.
You're here to adopt someone? Really? Oh, wow! I'm Hroar. You know, like the sound the lion makes? That's what my mother used to say. I want to be big and strong like a lion, too. Someday.
Until next time.
Pick one of the others. I'll be fine. My mother and father brought me here a year ago. They said they'd be back soon, but they're awfully late. I guess it would be all right if you want to adopt me. At least until my real parents get back.
Mm-hmm.
Are you really gonna adopt one of us? Name's Samuel. Never met my parents. Grell had said my mother worked here at the orphanage, but she died when I was born. Constance and the others are nice enough, but I want to have a real family.
Bye.
when I grow up, I'm going to be an assassin. That way I can help lots of children, just like you.
Need something? Really? Do you have a place I can live? Oh, wow! Are you sure? You really wouldn't mind? Really, you mean it? Well, thanks, Ma. I promise I won't be any trouble at all.
Congratulations. I hope you have a wonderful life together.
Dragon's Reach is so cool. You got me a... This is great! Wow, thanks! Dragon's Reach is so cool.
Huh?
Spare coin for a poor old beggar. I ain't asking for much, just a few septums. Take pity, lady, and spare me a few septums.
Lady, could you spare a coin? Oh, thank you. Divines, bless your kind heart. It's what Brennowin said I should do. He's the only one that's been nice to me since...
Spare a coin for a poor old beggar?
Since she died. My aunt and uncle took over our farm and threw me out. Said I wasn't good for anything. I wound up here. But I don't know what to do. I miss her so much.
I ain't asking for much, just a few septums.
Until next time.
Take pity, lady, and spare me a few septums. Spare a coin for a poor old beggar?
It's what Brennowin said I should do. He's the only one that's been
since she died.
I wound up here, but I don't know what to do. I miss her so much.
Do you need anything, my love? I understand.
I ain't asking for much, just a few septics.
Come and see my selection of the finest quality meats.
Do you get to the Cloud District very often? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you don't.
Take pity, don't lady, do that. And spare me a few septics.
Tired of bread and stew? Had enough of fish and fowl? Treat yourself and your kin to a choice cut of steak or a tender rack of ribs.
Lady? Oh, thank you. Divines, bless your kind heart. It's what Brennewyn said I should do. He's the only one that's been nice to me since Mama. Since she died. My aunt and uncle took over our farm and threw me out. Said I wasn't good for anything. I wound up here, but I don't know what to do. I miss her so much. Bye. Mother? Really? Do you have a place I could live? Oh, wow. Are you sure? You really wouldn't mind? Yay! Thanks, Mama. I promise I'll be the best daughter ever. Home again. A family. I almost can't believe it. Thank you. Thanks for everything.
Yes, Ma.